Social prescribing, for me, it's about identifying non-medical needs which patients have and getting them to that place. Things like financial concerns, bereavement issues, or social issues, and that'll often be sort of packaged as a medical problem. And if you treat the medical problem, then you won't get to the root cause of it.
Social prescribing is about listening to people to improve their health, well-being, and feel happier and more connected.